Welcome everybody, I'm Alexander Linz, head of content of WatchAdvisor.com, the largest search engine for wristwatches and official retailers on the net. And with me, still Richard Müller from Erwin Sattler, 60th anniversary this year of Erwin Sattler in Munich. And Richard, after the first video where you showed me your amazing pendulum clocks, precision yes. pendulums, yeah. we're going to talk about some toys.
Yes,
funny toys for boys. Toys for boys. As there's, you know, there's one you're showing yes. me now.
As you know, Alexander, some people have more than one wristwatch. They are collector for wristwatches. They want to not to put it under the table or under the bed to store it, the watches. And then we made a fantastic toy. This is a Rotalis 15. It's a watch winder inside, and you don't see it from outside. You have this in your living room, in your office. And if I switch on the light, and I have here a fingerprint reader, and with this fingerprint reader, it will be open, and then we will see the watches, what is inside. And we have a very intelligent watch winder. You can adjust or choose. Every watch inside is different. And if you have the watch inside, then you can choose how many turns on the right side or on the left side. Is this programmable?
So appropriate to the different. Movement. Yes. It will exactly wind the movement yes. in the
know,
correct way.
Every watch needs another number of turns on the right or
is
on the left
programmed
side.
Is it programmed or you do have to?
Yeah, I program it. It is like with WLAN, and you can program with your mobile phone or with your laptop.
iPad.
Yes,
okay.
You can program it. Every watch is different because you have not all the same watches.
And how many watches can you store
you
there?
You can store here 15 watches and yeah. also some hand-winded watches yeah. inside. And you can choose on Monday I take this watch or on Saturday this watch. And this is fantastic for a collector to store the watches and to see them in a very nice light illumination here. On the next side, on this example, if you don't want the Rotalis 15 for the wall, very modern piece of art, then we have a grandfather clock and there's something inside. It's called the Troja, like the Trojan horse, the history of the Trojan horse, and I will show you why this is the name of this product. Moonface, pendulum clock, you see? And now comes very special thing. I have again my finger. I need my finger. And with a fingerprint reader, I can open this masterpiece because there are also watch winders inside. It's a Rotalis 16. That means we have 16 different watches what comes out behind the pendulum. And we have another very interesting thing. We have a safe here in the socket. This is the reason why it's called Troja, like the Trojan horse, because there's something inside. And then you store some other things like watches or jewelry, and you don't see it from outside if the clock is closed.
You can program also these winders?
Of course.
So every yes. individual every winder, you, winder. Every winder can be programmed individually
yes.
with its exactly
turns
to
turns.
The left, number of turns.
Yes. Or on both sides. And also in the night, now it's turning, you see it is moving. And of course, in the night, it sleeps for 8 hours. Everything is programmed, and this is the best quality in Watchwinder what is possible. Our next toy is also very interesting. This is our Commander safe. As you know, normally a safe is not very beautiful. It's only black or steel or something. And we tried in this fantastic toy and object, we try to make it so fantastic and interesting that you don't see that is a safe inside. You have the hand polished wood, you have leather, you have fantastic instruments here, a clock, a barometer, hygrometer, and then I can open the safe and the light switches on. And there is also very interesting, there is something inside. If I open this here, very heavy door. It's around 500 kilograms heavy. And you have also here watch winders inside, 6 watch winder. You can put some other things, also watches or something inside. And it looks much better than a normal black safe in a room. And it's decorative and You
let
can
me
store
ask you,
your
you
watches.
Can also program these
of
winders.
Course.
So
yes.
all your winders,
all
whenever you
Sattler,
have them in an object,
yes.
they are individually all programmed to the
know,
watch you put in.
This is for me very important because if you have a very cheap watch winder, then it turns, it makes too many turns, and it's not very good for the watch. It's not necessary if you give 1,000 turns per day to a movement
that only would need 200 turns.
Yeah, 500, some watches need 500, some watches need 700 or 800 or 900. And this is very important, in my opinion, as a watchmaker, that you give only the power to the watch what is necessary, that it will not stop.
Richard, thank you very much for showing me all these toys. It's amazing.
Thank you.
So everybody should find something if you like big pendulum clocks, smaller pendulum clocks, or safes, or pendulum clocks combined with safes and windlass. Everything is here. Happy birthday to Erwin Sattler once again.
Thank
60 years,
much.
Continue doing this stuff. It's
thank
really
you.
Good. Thanks.
Thank you. We will continue and make always the tradition and for clockmaking. And
keep
this is
up.
Our heart comes for these clocks and
keep
instruments.
It up. Happy birthday.
Thank you very much. Thank you, Alexander.
Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and of course to like our videos.